I died way over there. What the fuck? How did that happen? I died on the wall? What? I don't remember that happening like that. I almost got stuck with that one. You almost got me. You almost did it. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, stability did not help at all. That slight amount of stability I gave it. What if I stacked up my bleed completely? That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? Fucking hit him! I didn't even hit him with anything there! Fuck! Just fucking hit me with his head again. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. Can I drink in time? Okay, I can. Fucking swing it in. Hit him in the ankles. That one, he hits you with his paw as well as his head. Fucking A. Also, I probably should have, like, plus 5 for my Estus Flask. Probably just get another ember from somewhere. Maybe that difficulty. Nope, okay. Guess he missed. When he's really close to a wall, it kind of fucks him up. It seems like dragging him back in further might be a good idea. I don't know. Hard to say. Damn it. Don't fucking do it. No. Okay. Let me grab this. Or not. Grab it. Fuck you, bitch. It's like meaningless amount of souls. This kind of like distracts me. Oh shit. I don't get my souls, dude. Shit. What the fuck even happened there? I don't even know. Okay. Look how glowy it is. It's kind of cute. Even when the sun doesn't shine, you're still glowing. That's my bae. Cow meat. Shit. Shit, I'm fucked here. Oh. Okay. If I don't get far enough away, he does 2 hits on that one. It fucks me up real good. Fucks me up real hard and fast. Okay. I only need like 1-2 more hits on him. Please don't fuck me, dude. Please. Please no. Please no. Okay. Just get that sip in. Quick. Run to him. Yes! Oh my gosh, I killed him! W. Jordan, you've come at a good time. I finally fucking killed him. Oh my gosh. Fucking A.